magic pretzel wand.
Here's what you need to make magic pretzel wands.
Pretzels.
Cream cheese.
A spoon.
Sprinkles.
Pretzel rod.
Cream cheese.
Scoop it up and spread it on.
Don't put cream cheese on the bottom because that's where you hold it.
Let's add the magic. Sprinkles!
We use blue and white sprinkles to look like snow.
Roll them back and forth.
Watch my magic wand disappear.
Magic wands!
Magic wands!
To make magic, you need to make a magic wand. The materials you need to make a magic wand are wooden sticks, ribbons,
tool,
stickers,
jewels,
tape,
yarn ball.
First, you tie your tool around the stick. Then you twirl the tool around the stick. I'm adding a piece of tape to hold the tool in place. Yarn ball. Tape. I'm going to add ribbon to my stick. I'm going to tie the ribbon in a knot. Now it's going to stay like magic. Then I keep adding lots and lots of ribbons. Tool. Add all different color ribbons. The more the better.
How do you like mine?
I like it.
Now I'm gonna add some stickers.
More stickers!
The more stickers, the better. I'm putting a row of stickers all the way down the wand.
Let's make magic.
Ready?
Ready.
Poof!
Sparkle!
Wow, we did it!
Our magic brought us penguins. What will your magic bring you?
This is how you make magic milk. Isn't it cool? I'm gonna show you how to do it so you can play too. First, you wanna pour some milk into a small dish. You don't need a lot of milk. The best thing to use is whole milk because it has the most fat in it. Then you add a few drops of food coloring. Use all the colors that you wanna see swirl. This is red. This is blue. This is yellow. And this is green. You want to get the color all around so it looks cooler. Last, you add a tiny drop of liquid soap. You really don't want to add too much. Just dip it into the soap and let it drip into the milk. And this is where the magic happens. Abracadabra! colors are swirling around like crazy. It's like liquid tie-dye. The science is that the soap is chasing the fat in the milk, and as it chases the fat, it swirls the colors. Important tip, do not stir the milk. If you mix it up, it stops working. Abracadabra, you've got magic milk.
How to make a fairy fruit wand.
We made fairy fruit wands. I can grant you any wish you want.
I wish I had fairy wings.
Zing!
Wow, I love my wings. Now I wish for a crown.
Shabing!
Wow, I love my crown.
We're gonna show you how to make fairy fruit wands so you can play too. First, you need fresh fruit and skewers.
We have prepared some strawberries, grapes, and watermelon, but you can choose any fruit you'd like.
Be careful because the skewers are sharp on the top. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of the fruits and I'm going to poke it and hold the fruit and then slide it down.
Just like this. Make sure you leave a bit of room so you can hold it at the end. My pattern is going to be a green grape, then a red grape, and then a strawberry. Mine is going to be a strawberry, a red grape, and then a green grape. What wishes would you want to grant?
I would grant wishes for my family and friends and to make the world a better place.
And for me to get a new puppy.
I would wish for me to have some magical power like the invisible or something.
Make sure you have a bit of room at the end so you can put your star watermelon on.
Take your watermelon and take your cookie cutter and smudge it in. You can ask an adult to help you. Then poke out your shape.
And when you're done, it should look like there's a star in the watermelon.
Then take your watermelon star and place it at the end.
Add it on top. Now it's time for the ribbon.
Take a few cut up pieces of ribbon and then just tie it to the bottom of your stick. Perfect.
And that's your fairy fruit wand.
I wish you have invisible powers.
I wish you had laser eyes.
I wish you could fly.
I wish you could swim really fast.
I wish you could make it summer when it's winter.
I wish you had the power to change color.
I wish you could make a fairy fruit wand.
I wish you.
That's it.